I'm here at the Mary Wallace Theatre, where just in time for Christmas, the All-Female Pallas Players will be presenting their production of Whisky Galore. Having performed this all over the country, they are delighted to be performing it for the residents of Twickenham. I spoke to their leader, Miss Flora Bellaby. And why did you decide to perform Whisky Galore?
Well, we thought it would be jolly good fun, actually, with all the characters and the different accents. And we all love the novel by Compton Mackenzie. And we wanted to capture its sense of humour on the stage.
And the Pallas Players have gone all across the country performing the play?
Yes, I've been doing this for quite a few years now. Our mission at the Pallas Players is to bring the theatre to the people. And we've been all over. We've been to Whitehaven and also to Ghoul.
And no men in the cast?
No. I think there's a lot less faff without chaps mucking in. But we'll bring the spirit and flavour to the stage.
And I hear it's not all been plain sailing, so to speak. You lost one of your cast members, I understand.
Yes, unfortunately, we've lost Barbara Temple, a stalwart member of our company and one of our most popular performers. But we're delighted to introduce as her replacement our ingenue, Juliet Mannering.
Well, I'm sure it will be all right on the night.
I'm sure it... And as the bard himself implored... Peace out our imperfections with your thoughts.
And for the audiences at home, playing all the colourful characters are Flora Bellaby as Monty the Biffer, Father McAllister and Constable McRae, Connie Calvert as Fred Odd, Major Quibley, Anag III and Captain Headley Faversham, Wynne Hewitt as Donald McKechnie, Dr. McLaren, and Mrs. Campbell, Anag II, Tom Ferguson, and Paddy Number 3. Doris Sanderson as Joseph McCool, Catriona McLeod, Roderick McCrory, and Paddy Number 2. Eileen McCormack as Drooby, Peggy McCrew, George Campbell, Paddy Number 1, and Lieutenant Bogus, a.k.a. Mr. Brown. B. Cornford as Paul Waggett, Anag Number 1, and Robbie Baird. And the newly cast Juliet Mannering as Dolly Waggett, Norman MacLeod, Duncan McCroon, and Anag Number 4. And with the opening night only days away, the intrepid Pallas Players rehearse all day to prepare for their week-long run in Twickenham. Some cast members are even making that extra effort to get into character. And there will be some singing and dancing as well. You can see the Pallas Players perform here at the Mary Wallace Theatre, from Saturday the 9th of December to Saturday the 16th. Until then, whiskey and Google! Whiskey and all!